Unlike duplicate folders, which contain only identical content, similar folders include both unique and duplicate files. You can compare these similar folders and easily merge them with Duplicate File Finder. Learn how to use the Merge option in Duplicate File Finder. Option 1. Merge any folders. If you wish to merge any two folders on your Mac, follow these steps. Switch to the Merge Folders option in the sidebar. Choose the folders you want to merge by dragging and dropping them directly into the Applications window. Click Review. Choose a destination folder, the location where the content from the source folder will be moved to. Confirm the action by clicking the Merge button in the next window. Option 2. Merge similar folders. Similar folders contain both duplicate and unique files. To merge similar folders, proceed as follows. Select and scan your folders or disks using the Find Duplicates option in the sidebar. Switch to the Merge Multiple Folders section or use the Merge Folders button in the Similar Folders tab. Choose a destination folder to move or copy the content. You can select multiple source folders by checking the checkboxes for the required folders. Click Review to merge and confirm the action. With the Merge option, you can effortlessly organize your files and get rid of any duplicates. Keep your Mac free from unnecessary duplicates with Duplicate File Finder.